to the ring. From Cairo, Egypt, Amy Nutt.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring, representing the Boom Squad, from Lagos, Nigeria, East Belkin.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it!
First match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what are your thoughts on this one?
Oh yeah, this is absolutely fantastic.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Nice reversal. Big kick echoing around the arena. Devastating, just a devastating neck breaker. She misses with a wild strike. There's the counter by Falcon.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ow! What an elbow! Oh, geez, lights out!
Oh, man, did you hear that?
And that shot was dialed in.
A swift kick.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Missed her target there.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The kick connects, and Falcon comes up with a great counter.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
There's the counter by Falcon,
and that's a stiff kick. Oh, clothesline! Falcon got blasted.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Neither individual is gonna back down here. And Falcon comes up with a great counter. Quick thinking to avoid that.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
There's the counter by Falcon.
Falcon unloading. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a fierce kick. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
What a reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
does Falcon need to do here?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Great reversal!
And Falcon comes up with a great counter. Falcon with a big shot.
And there's the reversal.
Reversal.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That's impact and then some. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Avoids the impact there.
Great reversal.
And Falcon gets floored. There's the counter by Falcon. She's trapped.
And there's the reversal.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
The Princess connects.
And here's a cover. Two.
She's in big trouble. Great counter.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
And that was a huge counter. And the Princess counters it.
Big D, right on the bridge of the nose. Ah, that kick's about as physical as they come. Cover here.
One, two, three. The Princess wins. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Your winner, Amy Knott.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Mercer. The WWE Universe letting him hear it.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Balled it up like an accordion. Sophia saw that coming. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change to the world backbreaker.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ooh, brutal impact.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh.
What a reversal!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
And there's the reversal!
Flying forearm. Breaker connects. And there's the leg drop. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And Sophia counters it.
Nice catch.
Good counter by Mercer.
What an impact from that kick.
Oh, what a shot by Mercer.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Sophia saw that coming.
Oh, my gosh.
And there's the drop kick. Good counter by Mercer. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
No, they're not done. Not even close.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Reversal. Ooh, blocked.
Mercer counters and takes advantage. And Sophia counters it.
Oh, big elbow. Oh.
Big kick echoing around the arena. And she reaches the ropes. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Not today, too fast. To the rope backbreaker.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Mercer counters and takes advantage.
Look at the agility.
What a crushing leg drop.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Oh, reversal. Oh. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
We got a corner. And Sophia gets the shoulder up.
What a reversal.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Nice reversal. Oh, no, did you hear that impact? This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody. Sophia couldn't block that.
She's got her. Nice backbreaker.
And there's the reversal.
Ow, big left hand.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
This reversal there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What a reversal.
Nice revert.
Here's a cover.
And Mercer kicks out. Mercer counters and takes advantage.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Good counter by Mercer.
Sophia saw that coming. She's tough, but not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
The
submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Sophia. Great move by Sophia. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two.
Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Sophia Frost.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Ayumi Suzuki.
Here we go.
And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The quick kick.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Wild strike misses the target. Franco with a great counter. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Oh, Oh, man, did you hear that?
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. No block. After that, you might think differently before swinging again.
Franco with a great counter.
And did you hear the impact on that? What? Wait a minute.
Well, what do you do here? Do you let the champ leave and take the win, or try and bring her back in?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Two.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain
Three.
Control?
Don't think I won't count you out. Four. Five. Six.
Now back to the ring.
Whoa! Oh, no! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. And that's a stiff kick. Franco with a great counter.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
Back into the ring now.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Oh, look at this move, Cole. Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker.
Franco has the headlock.
And there's the leg drop.
Impact from the knee.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Talk about a devastating maneuver. Sunshine comes up with a nice counter.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Smart thinking by Franco.
A swift kick. And a wicked clothesline.
See that? What an impact. No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a painful kick.
Blocked.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
What does Sunshine need to do to win this, King?
Listen, she's always in a match because she can make you submit whenever she gets a hold on her opponent.
Franco with a great counter.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
And there's the elbow. Franco with a great counter.
And there's the reversal. Man, this has been a great matchup. Sent flying off the apron.
One. Two.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. What a backdrop.
Counter by Sunshine.
And there's the flying forearm. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Reversal. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Caught the leg. Wow. Franco with a great counter.
This reversal there.
Franco. Nobody home for that one.
She's trapped.
Each of these
competitors. Oh, whoa. Smart thinking by Franco. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, a reversal.
Franco with a great counter.
Look at this, it's locked in. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Franco wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Approaching the ring, representing the generation from Melbourne, Australia, Terror Leon.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. This one's going to be a test of wills. Oh, the elbow connects.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
The ninja snuck out of that.
Nobody home for that one.
Scoop slam.
Huge shot to the midsection. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
The Natural might know every counter to every move.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The kick connects.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
And there's a counter by the ninja. No one home for that one. Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. And there's the toss.
Wild strike misses the target.
Wow, talk about timing.
Big time strike there.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, the ninja got rocked.
And there's the reversal.
Nobody home for that one. The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. An elbow drop. Huge shot to the midsection.
What a nasty elbow.
And there's a counter by the Ninja.
What a kick that was.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Hard shot to the skull. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
What does the Ninja need to do at this point, King?
This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Oh, don't do this!
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
Avoids the impact there.
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it! Whoa, what's this? Oh, no! What did we just see?
And there's a counter by the Ninja.
That wasn't very accurate.
Reversal.
The Ninja snuck out of that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
No, blocked.
Nice reversal.
Ah! Huge move by the Ninja.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Wow, listen to this WWE Universe. They're calling for him to rally. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
And the Ninja takes a stiff shot. And what will it take to finish off the Natural? What a competitor.
The Ninja snuck out of that.
A bit of a test of strength here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Reversal.
Another good one. The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Look at this, it's locked in. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Talk to me. Do you want to quit?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
She's got her.
There's the suplex.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so
huge move by the Ninja.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. Hold it up. End over end.
What a reversal.
The body language of the Ninja tells the story of this very grueling match.
Oh, nice counter. Watch it.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Great reaction.
Oh, man. What? What impact from that suplex! Nowhere to go! Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. The Ninja wins.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
All across the WWE. One should blow the roof off the house.
Oh man, paintbrush! Oh wait, nice reversal. Heads up! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Remorseless. That's what that is.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh!
And Outlaw reversed it.
What a reversal!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Great move. She misses with a wild strike.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh! Oh, clothesline knocked her right on her hand. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Each of these competitors is looking
folded up like an accordion.
Great reversal.
And again, the feet fly.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Reversal by the mechanic. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Big DDT, that could be it.
Nice reversal there.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Oh, what a smack.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Ken, what does Outlaw need to be thinking to win this? The attack on the skull continues.
He's trapped.
Nice reversal. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Great reversal.
Outlaw counters it.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Oh, filled it up like an accordion.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
And Outlaw reversed it. Mr. Target there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Outlaw counters it. The quick kick. Bam, another kick.
Nowhere to go.
And she makes it to the ropes. The mechanic.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Great move by the mechanic.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.